Welcome back to my Let's Play for Fire Emblem, the Sacred Stones, as time make our way to Darkling Woods. Though, considering how much this map's been explored, I'm guessing we're closing out on the end of this game pretty soon. Question is, how much of a pain in the butt is it gonna be? Yes, the one stone, the Stone of Hope. For it is the last, and we must use it to defeat the Demon King. But we have no other options, really, outside of that stone. Besides me trying to beat him to death. Yep, according to legend, his foul blood seeped into the land, forever corrupting it, contaminating every root, every seed. So a cursed forest, huh? Somehow that seems very familiar to anyone that's read a lot of books that involve magic and fantasy and stuff. It always seems to happen. A demon dies somewhere, all of a sudden the entire forest is just cursed, and looks like it's full of disease. And monsters are everywhere. Especially giant spiders. Those always seem to pop up. Well, I'm sure they are responding to an unheard call. Because the Demon King is about to return. He's close. I mean, there's only one stone left that can oppose him. And at this point, he's probably grown strong enough he can probably reclaim his body, I'm sure. He's returned, alright. His soul, I suppose, we're talking about? Otherwise, I don't have a clue what that word means. Great, now they're bringing out all the really old words, huh? Believe, huh? Didn't think it was that important to remember, because, you know, dragon. Can't remember those guys. They're not terrifying at all. Pfft. Malevance, huh? Is he supposed to remind me of Death Evan now? Yes. I'm sure he will be gone. I seriously doubt they're gonna witness his defeat, at least at your hands. If it was that easy, I wouldn't have to assemble all these weapons and bring them with me to this fight. Or she have what? Pray continue. You're probably able to determine. Such information has no use to you now. You have dared to challenge me. You have no time for joy or sorrow. No, best to focus on your moment of death. For it is coming soon, and I'd hate for you to miss it. It's probably going to be a horrible death, too. A darkness so great even normal people can feel it, huh? Man, this place must be cursed really bad. So the cursed energies around here actually summon forth monsters? That's even worse. Well, I don't think that's gonna be much of a help. Well, I suppose we can hope he survives long enough for us to get to him, but something tells him that's not how it's gonna work. Because this game is never nice to us. Never. That sucks. Okay. Good luck with that. A horde, huh? How many is a horde? Is it bigger than a score? Two scores? How big is it? Okay. Let's see. Yeah, let's promote. On one hand, being able to be a mage knight means I can move faster. On the other hand, sages have a much higher cap for their magic attack stat. So we'll go with a sage. After all, being able to hit enemies harder would be a benefit for myself, wouldn't it? Mostly because my enemies always seem to pop up again, again, again. Oh, sweet, we now use light magic. I don't think I have any tomes for that, though. I can check, though. Oh, one of the sacred twins. Well, I'll take the men's staff. Use ocean seal. Yep, time to promote Ross. Berserker. Seriously, as cool as a warrior is, I'd rather be the berserker. It just looks more intimidating. Albeit the helmet could use a little work. Oh yeah. I don't think anyone else can be promoted just yet. I've been working on it, but they're not up to the level yet. I've gotten Natasha close, but she still needs more work. Let's see. I'm not taking you, or you, or you. Forget that, you're too weak. I doubt there's any chests to steal out in the middle of the woods. I'm somewhat hesitant to bring even her along, on the grounds she could probably get the crap kicked out of her, but as long as I keep her away from enemies, it should be alright. Okay. Okay. Dance. I can't run through these woods. Gosh darn it. Stinking curse. Guess I'll do this the hard way. Great. Well, that's assuming you live long enough, because quite frankly, I'm gonna try and kill you. A Draco zombie. Great. Great. That's just what I wanted to deal with. A dragon zombie. Just die. Seriously, get out of my face. Yep, that's how we do it. Okay. Well, definitely clearing out some quickly. This is gonna be a long battle, though. With so few mounted units, we're gonna have to really travel far. Iron Axe ought to be more than enough to finish you off. I'll give up one of the Iron Axes for the sword. Let's see, defense of 2. So him for 24, he's dead. I might regret that decision, I don't know. finish you off quickly. Gotcha. Okay, I can pass through some of these, but not all of them. Gotcha. Small ones, yes. Big ones, no. And hopefully that thing stops on us. Yeah, that silver blade won't last long. But that's alright. Because I can always just buy more. I got tons of cash right now. Javelin, huh? I don't know what you just tried to hit me with. I'm definitely gonna take you out. Do I only have one iron lance on that guy? Okay, that's just messed up. About 50% chance to critical, huh? I just hope I'm not getting lucky. It was such a high chance, I thought I had a good odds of doing it. I don't think he's gonna see much action this episode. I should have put someone else nearby. Okay. Javelin for the victory. Ooh, an antitoxin. Send that to the supply for now. Okay, tear that one apart. Come on! Activate a critical hit already! Sweet, that's what I'm talking about. But I think I'm at max level, so I can't really do anything with that. I'll keep the Vulnerary. It might prove useful. I have my doubts, but better to have it than not have it. Damn, is that a lot of trolls. They keep trolling me. Oh yeah. Time to dance. The sage is going too slow. Just have him wait. Okay, enemy phase. Here come the trolls. Sweet, but even a critical hit wasn't enough to kill it in one blow. Damn, are these guys tough. Oh, I still had room for one more level. Well, no more levels after that. We are maxed. I see they brought friends. Take care of you before you even get shot off. Okay. Well, finish it. Review. Okay. Like I said, I'm trying to give her some levels. Even if it is slow going. Come on, critical hit. No critical hits for us. This will block off their ability to get through, though. So everyone's gonna have to hit these guys. Seth finally took a hit. Well, I can always heal him up afterwards. Killer Lance would have really helped right now. Sweet. Two insta-kills, like it. Get rid of the antitoxin, don't want that. Okay, they're wearing down the use of my weapon, I'll give them that much. Okay, level for the Falcon Knight. Well, she got a strength boost, at least that's something. I would have preferred something else, though. I'll keep the Killing Edge, I can probably use that. It's not exactly a heavy weapon. Okay, taking out the trash. I don't know what that was, probably a magic attack of some kind. Okay. Just die. Well, no. So much for a critical hit when it actually would matter. Always when it's insignificant, it seems, I swear. Sort of like right there. So how far can these guys reach? Take that one out. Dance. Well, that brings her up to level 6. Man, leveling her up is such a chore. I have to do so much dancing, it's crazy. flying units are holding their own so far. I imagine Seth's gonna get a workout. Hopefully his lands can hold out, because he don't have any other weapons right now. Oh sweet, a sword slayer, but he can't use it. And here come the archers. They're mildly irritating, I suppose. Oh, that one's got a longbow. Look at the skills on that one. Just try to stone me. A hand axe. Bunch more enemies. Gosh darn it. Well, great. I'll toss that in favor of that. Don't have any throwing weapons. Enjoy. Well, at least this way we can get closer to our target. Take that one out for sure. Finish you off. Let's see. One hit, one kill. Gotta love it. Okay. Some more dancing. Well, I still got a little fight left in Seth. I'll take care of that unit. Ah, someone wants to play, huh? That hurt. No, knowing I felt that one. Let's see. 24 damage, so this would be an instant kill if it connects. Silver Blade. Again, instant kill. Hand axe. Okay. It's another weapon you can't use, damn. Good. One hit, one kill, and we got ourselves a spear. I'll toss the javelin for now. Maybe more friends that come in from that direction. Oh, do I have a staff that can do fortify or something right now? That'd be a waste. I'll need to get more psychic staff still from somewhere. I'm a bit out right at the moment. I'm guessing he'll go after... No, he went after Seth. Makes sense, I suppose. He is the most weakened out of anyone on my field right now. I leave Seth there, those guys are likely to engage him. Mend. Yes, mend his broken bones, will you? Thank you. Well, they need a really far-throwing weapon to hit me from there. And they can probably hit Ross, so we'll move him slightly away. Okay, Steel Blade. Get rid of the Zompa Toe for now. I can't think of any use for that weapon on this battlefield. Not really. Not with most of the monsters that are horse-based sort of slain at this point. Oh, Franz probably gets to do some actual fighting this episode. Isn't that good for him? Damn. A thrown weapon, huh? Because I got no reason to. Why is everyone going after Garcia? Damn. Goodbye, monster. Guess I could have technically moved over here and thrown a hand axe at him. Killing edge. Let's see. I only have resistance of 5, so I take 21 damage. I'd almost be guaranteed to get hit. Let's see. This is a bit more to my liking. I'll ditch this iron axe for storage for now. 62. So I use the killing edge, my chance of getting hit is only half. I can take 9 damage from as a hit. There's a 40% chance I'll critical hit him. Got him. That's nice. I don't care. You're dead. I'll deal with him when I get to him. He's not as immortal as you think, trust me. I can be almost positive I'll be able to kill this guy. Heck, I can probably slam with Vanessa if I want to pull out all stops and go with the, Dragon Spear. Hey, why don't you trade me? I'll give you my killing edge for a longbow. How's that sound, friend? Oh, trying to take pot shots at me from out there, huh? Oh, you guys want to play, huh? I'm not sure how far out that reach is, but I'm going to assume 2 for the moment. Put this stuff down. Let's see. Ha ha! Wait. hand axe can stay there. Gosh darn, you don't have any thrown weapons. Okay. Yeah, I'm not surprised. They always seem to go after Seth lately. Here, let me use up my newfound spears. Bit of a shame to waste them on you guys. But I'm willing to do it. I always work on gathering more powerful weapons for later. Okay. Get rid of you guys. Hand axe. Nice. Well, we'll have to wait, I guess. Well, she's vulnerable. There's nothing I can really do about it. Good. A miss. Great, great. And there goes my staff. I have zero defense against this, so this would beat the ever-loving shit out of me if it hits. Defense 24. Let's see, hitting chance, not enough. Close, but not enough. Well, At least she managed to survive long enough. Okay. We're back up to full health. I really need to get more staffs that can do fortify and stuff. Okay. Dragon Sphere. It doesn't matter how high your defense is, I mean, at this point, I'm guaranteed to kill you. It sucks, but we did it. You know what? I don't care. I'm not dealing with you last three, because it's just a waste of my weapon's power. It's probably too late. I almost guarantee it's too late. You did, huh? He couldn't see you, huh? That sucks. You do that. That's good. Once we're finished dealing with this evil, I will have time then. Got that right. Still in there somewhat, huh? One shard, huh? Just to inflict more pain upon him. Oh great, are we gonna be rushed right into it? I hate when the game does that. Mainly because then you don't have time to go and buy more weapons and stuff. Probably. Ah, about to make a love request there. Sadly, it only brought him sorrow. Good luck. Never, huh? Yep, definitely, admit love there. You're right, it is. Exactly. They do, but his damn the world. Already gone for the most part. Oh, please. Shut your mouth, Demon King. If you must, huh? I can, I will, for I made a promise, and I intend to honor it. Well, now. I suppose we'll save the final chapter for next time. Because this looks like it's gonna probably be another long one. I already had one long fight this episode. I don't want to drag this out for 2 hours or so. Until next time, then. See ya!